Now we do part 140, example 11th sum. It is given sum. For this, we should write in the forms dy by dx equal to sum f of x comma y and g of x comma y, where f and g are homogeneous function of same degree. Is a homogeneous function of same degree. Degree means we are going to same work. Here x cube. The power is 3. Here if you add 2 and 1, here also 3. Then here the power is 3. If you add 2 and 1, the power is 3. So it is a homogeneous function of same degree. For that we are using the method y equal to vx. Once if it is a homogeneous equation, we are using the method y equal to vx. Now differentiate with respect to x. First we see whether it is a homogeneous function or not. After that we are using the method y equal to vx. If it is a homogeneous function, we are using the method y equal to vx. To want to get the variable separable method use பண்ணணும், அதுக்காக இந்த y equal to vx கொண்டு வரும். So y differentiate பண்ணணும்னா dy by dx equal to first function into differentiation of second function plus second function into differentiation of first function. This is something easy. UV method. We are using the method UV method. V is இதை differentiate பண்ணிருக்கோம். Then we are writing x and differentiate. So we are getting dy by dx equal to v plus, this is standard form, v plus x into dv by dx, in this plus dy by dx. Now y equal to vx into the another narrative principle. Now later we are substituting the y value. Now you substitute, substitute here. Before this you split into, you keep dy by dy into y cube plus 3x square y equal to, take the term to the next side. So here you get minus dx, isn't it? So dy keep as it is, minus x cube 3y square x, then dx. Now bring dx to the denominator. So dy by dx. Now we want to get the form dy by dx. அதுக்காக தான் இந்த டேர்ம்ஸ் வந்து அந்த சைடு கொண்டு வரும். Then minus x cube plus 3y squared x. Y இந்த டேர்ம் இந்த சைடு கொண்டு வருது. Y cube plus 3x squared y. Wherever y you have, you change it as vx. So this can be written as minus x cube plus 3, இந்த இடத்துல செப்பரேட் பண்ண முடியலாம். For y square we are writing v square x square x by denominator. For y cube, for y you are substituting vx. So v cube x cube plus 3 x square, for y you are writing vx. For y you are substituting vx. Now take x cube common. So if we take x cube common, minus I equal to V pay, so x cube, minus every other there. Now in the term concept, one more time there, so that you are getting x cube. Sorry, minus. So x cube, will you know, you are getting 1 plus 3V square. 1 plus 3V square. Denominator also, take x cube outside. So you are getting V cube. So v cube plus 3v. X squared, x cube itself is, so 3v, this side is v cube. So x cube cancel. This side you are having dy by dx. So dy by dx. Your x is the x into dy by dx. Here dx equal to மைனஸ் ஆஃப் 1 பிளஸ் 3 வி ஸ்கொயர் பை வி கியூப் பிளஸ் 3 வி. இதுல நம்ம ஒன்னு டேர்ம்ஸ் விட்டுட்டோம் இல்லையா. இங்க டிவை பை டிஎக்ஸ், ஃபார் டிவை பை டிஎக்ஸ் யூ ஹேவ் டு சப்ஸ்டிடியூட் வி பிளஸ் எக்ஸ் இன்டு டிவி பை டிஎக்ஸ். சோ இந்த ஸ்டெப்புக்கு அப்புறம் யூ ஆர் ரைட்டிங் வி பிளஸ் எக்ஸ் இன்டு டிவி பை டிஎக்ஸ். சோ இப்போ எக்ஸ் வைங்கிற வேரியபிள் என்னது, எக்ஸ் வி இட் இஸ் சேஞ்ச் இன்டு எக்ஸ் அண்ட் வி, நோ ஒய் அட் ஆல். So now you take plus V that side. So you take that way, you write X into dV by dS. That way plus V on the side of one minus V. So dY by dS equal to, now you take the LCM for this. So this is equal to 1 plus, take minus common. என்ன ரெண்டுலையும் minus இருக்கு, so take minus common. So 1 plus 3 v square, then plus, this, you multiply v cube and v, v power 4, 3v into v, 3v square. That you are multiplying this one and this one, minus take common. Denominator v cube, plus 3v. That you are taking LCM. This side you are having x into dv by dx. So, in the 6v squared. So, equal to minus v power 4 plus 6v squared plus 1. Then divided by v cube plus 3v. Now, you see the denominator v cube. Before that, let's write in the reciprocal form. X into dv by dx. Take dx that side. So x into, or write in the reciprocal form. Dx by x dv equal to, if you write in the reciprocal form, you can write v cube plus 3v by, already one minus is there. Keep in mind. Then this will come down. Thus we are writing in the reciprocal form. Now take dv that side. Before you can multiply both sides by 4. Because if you have the differentiation of denominator in the numerator, you can write in the log form. That we know. Denominator only differentiation. If it is in the numerator, you can write in the log form. So, multiply here v cube, here v power 4. If you differentiate v power 4, d of v power 4 equal to 4v cube. Then d of what? 6v squared. 6v squared equal to 12v. Then the numerator is 12v, 4v cube, you can write in the log form. So, for that, both sides you are multiplying by 4. So, now 4 into dx by x, dv on the other step, I'm going to write them, equal to minus 4 you take inside. So, you can write 4v cube plus 12v by denominator v power 4 plus 6v square plus 1. And take dv that side. This side you are multiplying by 4. Here also you are multiplying by 4. Why we are multiplying by 4 means denominator and differentiation we want in the numerator. Numerator if you once you have 4, you can write in the log form. Now you can write in the log form. Before that you integrate on both sides. Here minus. If you integrate on both sides, you write 4 into log x equal to minus of -of log of denominator. Denominator is v power 4 plus 6v square plus 1 plus arbitrary constants, law, C, usually we are writing. Now, take 4, log x power 4, in the minus in the side of the minus, plus log v power 4, 6 v square plus 1, equal to log C. Sum கொஞ்சம் பெரிய சம், அதனால தான் இது வந்து கொஞ்சம் பெருசு இருக்கு. Now, log m plus log n, log mn, product rules. So, say, log m plus log n, product rule. So, log mn, that we know, log m plus log n equal to log mn. So, bracket, v power 4 plus 6 v square plus 1 equal to log c. Just we are writing log m plus log n equal to log mn. That form we are using product rule. That's a plus quadruple. That it is product. So log log cancel it on. So x power 4. For v you substitute y equal to y by x. Which implies v equal to y by x. So for v you are writing y power 4 by x power 4. 6 y squared by x squared plus 1 equal to c. For v you are substituting y by x. Now cancel x power 4, x power 4. So y power 4 plus here you write 6 y squared. Then 6 y squared. Already one y we have y power 4 by இந்த x power 4 உள்ள கொண்டு போனோம் இல்லையா. For both term you have to take x power 4 inside. First x power 4 உள்ள கொண்டு போயிடலாம், then we substitute so that it is easier for me. Otherwise it will be confusing. X power 4 v power 4, x power 4 6 v square, x power 4 equal to c. You take x power 4 to all the three terms, then you substitute. So x power 4 for v power 4, y power 4 by x power 4, then x power 4, 6 for v square. For v square you are writing y square by x square plus x power 4 equal to c. Now cancel, you get the answer is y power 4 plus 6 y square x square plus x power 4 equal to c. Now we see the answer y power 4 6 x square y square plus x power 4 equal to c. இந்த ஸ்டெப்ஸ் வந்து ரொம்ப லாங்கா வரக்கூடியது, அதனால இந்த கேப்லயே போடணும். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ரைட்டிங் இந்த சி வெதர் இட் இஸ் ஏ ஹோமோஜினியஸ் ஃபங்க்ஷன். ஹோமோஜினியஸ் ஃபங்க்ஷன் அப்படின்னா the degree should be same. Ellame 3, 3, 3 அப்படின்னு வருது. So that we can use variable separable method. அதுக்கு நம்ம என்ன பண்றோம், dy by dx இந்த ஃபார்ம் y equal to vx substitute பண்ணி write dy by dx. Then instead of dy by dx நம்ம என்ன இதை கண்டுபிடிச்சோமோ that you are substituting. Then write dv எல்லாம் ஒரு சைடு, then dx எல்லாம் another side. Then write in the form. In the last you have to replace v as y by x. Thank you.